Welcome to my video. I don't even know how to start. It's too quiet here. As you can see, it looks different now, and it may sound different because I finally got a mic. Finally, I don't want to get it too close or it gets really loud and stuff like that. But yes, I'm very proud. I finally got a mic, and I'm not recording with my phone this time. This time, I'm recording with my laptop, my new laptop. That's the way I'm hoping to start recording my videos. Hopefully it's much quicker and stuff like that to edit my videos. Maybe I'll have time this time, but that was just a quick announcement at the beginning, just because like the camera on this laptop is not that good, but hey, it's better than nothing. Like I was already running up so much storage on my phone because of all the videos that I recorded, but it's all well. Like you're gonna see my mic like this. I'm trying to find spots still. I think this is the same spot. Hopefully by the time I'm starting to edit this video, everything sounds good and all. Now that that's out of the way, let's start recording. Let's start my, this and stuff like that. Oof, you can't even see that. Let me see. I'll get it. I'll get it to work, man. But to be, I don't even know how to start. I forgot how to record my videos. It was Thanksgiving week, and it was not so Thanksgiving much for me, as we could tell. I mean, I am a Cowboys fan, and we're all aware about that now. So, it wasn't that. My total record for the whole week, though, was 6-9. Nice. Anyways, from the nine losses that I took were the refs and Cowboys. Yeah, you heard me right. I said refs and Cowboys. And I'm gonna start calling them that for the rest of the year. Look, I'm sorry. I might be biased. I'm usually not a person to make excuses or whatever, but the Raiders did not win that game. I don't care what anyone says. The Raiders did not win that game, and I'm still very pissed off, of course. So for the rest of the year, I must call them the refs, Las Vegas refs. I don't care. Literally, if I was able to show you, I literally marked the Raiders as refs. You could literally see it right there. I don't care. The other ones, Eagles and Giants, Jets and Texans. Only the Texans, dude. Only the Texans will beat the 8-1 or the 8-2 Titans and then lose to the Jets the next week. But anyways, Panthers and Dolphins. Dolphins with 3 wins in a row. Falcons and Jaguars. I had a little hope on the Jaguars. They did not win. Chargers and Broncos, Rams and Packers. I don't know why. I keep choosing against the Packers. I don't know who they play next week. I think they're on bye. They're probably on bye. This is the best part. Look, I can finally check stuff on my phone instead of having to record everything. But yeah, the Packers are on bye week. All right. Vikings 49ers. I also thought the Vikings would win. I try to be a little different on this favorites again. But anyways, the final loss was the Seahawks and Washington. What a Monday night game. As a Cowboys fan, I'm starting to panic a little with all the division rivals winning and us losing. But it's whatever. My game of the week, it hurts me to say this, but it's the Raiders and Cowboys. That's the only time I'll call them Raiders. My game of the week, Raiders and Cowboys. I've noticed that the lighting changes a little here. Hopefully, it's not a distraction. But anyways, my notes of the week, 0 comments about the Cowboys. Absolutely. Crazy finish and Bucks and Colts game, possible Super Bowl match, maybe a reach, but that was like the first thing that I thought in my head when I watched that game. Seahawks fall to 3-8. Is Russell Wilson washed? Lions stay winless, just to give the Lions a little relevancy. Lamar throws 4 interceptions and still takes the W. And are the Patriots the best team in the AFC? Those are my notes for week 12. Now that that's out of the way, we might as well just go on with the picks, and that's when I'm gonna start. That's when I'm gonna set my mic down. Let me see. I think that's good. And let's start with the picks. Started with Thursday Night Football, Cowboys versus Saints. I'm saying this just for this week. I'm picking the Saints. Literally, I'm not being biased. I'm not joking around. I'm picking the Saints, and a lot of Cowboy fans want to say like, "Oh, it's an easy win, rebound season and stuff like that." I don't care, bro. I mean, we are getting the starters back, and I do believe we'll win this game, but I also believe we would win the last two games, except the Chiefs one. I believe we would have beat the Broncos. I believe we would have beat the Raiders. That didn't happen. It was absolutely disgusting as a Cowboys fan what I saw during those weeks. It's like I want to pick the Cowboys, man, but literally I'm saying this right now, I'm not gonna pick the Cowboys until they win the game. So, dang, looking weird. If they win on Thursday, then I'll go back to trying to pick them again if I think they're gonna win. I do think they're gonna win this game, but no, I'm not gonna forgive the Cowboys for a while. The Saints over the Cowboys, please prove me wrong, Cowboys. Like, literally, if we lose, I wouldn't even be sad or anything. I would just be disgusted and just be like, I saw it happening. Only the Cowboys would lose to the Saints. I mean, they've won 5 games, but most of those games were literally with Jameis Winston, and that one against the Buccaneers, somehow they won the game. I think Taysom Hill's playing that game. We'll see, man. Chargers versus Bengals. I'm sorry, I'm burping right now. A possible game of the week game. But I think it's gonna be a good game. Great QB matchup, Joe Burrow versus Justin Herbert. And I'm going with the MVP candidate here, Justin Herbert. Colts versus Texans. I can't believe I trusted the I mean, I think we all picked the Colts. I mean the Texans to beat the Colts. The Jets, I mean, after what happened last week versus the Titans. But nah, Colts and Texans. Giants versus Dolphins. Daniel Jones is already out for that game, so the Dolphins, they're playing pretty good. I think they got 3 games in a row. Let me see that real quick. Let me see. Just to make it quick. Miami Dolphins. What is this? Miami Dolphins. One, two, three. Yep. No, wait. Three, four. They won 4 in a row. Okay. And some of those being against the Ravens. Yeah, that's pretty impressive. But I think it's already too late to be winning that many games now. Vikings and Lions. I mean, it's not even a debate. Vikings over the Lions. Buccaneers versus Falcons. Buccaneers. I mean, yeah, okay, you beat the Jaguars. This is still Tom Brady you're playing with. Cardinals versus Bears. Dude, I swear this seems like an easy week. Literally, any given Sunday. Like they say, any given Sunday. But come on, man. Eagles and Jets. This honestly does look like a game the Eagles could lose, but I'm going with the Eagles against the Jets. Go Jets though. J-E-T-S. Jets. 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 I think that's their chant. Washington versus the refs. I've seen that the Washington has been playing really good, man. But as a Cowboys fan, stop playing good. Let the Cowboys lock up the season already. But anyways, I haven't chosen a home team in a while, so I'm going with the refs for this one. Jaguars versus the Rams. Come on, Rams. Y'all haven't won a game since getting Odell Beckham, and I think since getting Von Miller too. But you know what? Keep on losing, bro, so we can keep on winning. I mean, actually, no. I want to face y'all in the first round. Please let us face y'all. If y'all follow my Instagram, I posted something saying that the Rams are going to be humbled so bad because they've been getting all these good players and lost 3 in a row. Ravens and Steelers. It's not even much of a debate. Ravens over Steelers. Seahawks, 49ers. I don't want to pick the Seahawks, dude. But, like, I'm going with the 49ers, dude. I swear. This will be the game the Seahawks win. Just watch, but I'm choosing the 49ers. Sunday Night Football that got flexed. I think it should have been Chargers Bengals, but it wasn't. It's the Broncos and the Chiefs. The Chiefs are back. I'm telling y'all. I told y'all it was gonna happen. It took a while, but they're back. The Chiefs are gonna beat the Broncos. And this is another potential game of the week. Possible game of the year too. It's the Patriots versus the Bills on Monday Night Football. That should be a very interesting one. Two teams battling for the division. The Patriots hot on fire, winning 6 games in a row, and the Bills struggling a little bit, but they did kind of rebounded back in Thanksgiving. As much as I want to pick the Patriots because I do think they're the better team right now, I think the Bills are gonna fight hard and win this game. And I hope they redeem themselves because they're the one that took my first loss on Monday Night Football. And now I have two now. But I'm choosing the Bills over the Patriots for this one. That felt like a quick video. But here are my picks for the week. There you go. Now you can see it. Take a picture of it or whatever. If you also want to see this, that was for last week. Very, very disappointing. But that's it for my video. Hopefully recording isn't so tough at all, but like I hope y'all enjoyed it. Let me know how all of this is, how the mic sounded and everything. So just so we can improve better. Hope y'all have a good weekend and God bless y'all. I'll see y'all guys next week for week 14.